everyone, welcome to Eva's kitchen. I got a surprise today. Ta-da! This is special for Father's Day. Along with this, we will make Cranberry Pistachio bar. Ingredients are white chocolate compound, chopped cranberries, chopped pistachio, and red food color. Let's make. First, melt the chocolate using double boiler. When water starts boiling, keep the bowl. Put the chocolate for melting. Now chocolate is melted. Keep 1 spoon chocolate separately for adding color. Add 2 drops of color to the chocolate. Mix well. Take a chocolate mold. Pour the chocolate. Pour the chocolate in the mold. That tray. Make a swirl with a toothpick. Put the pistachio. Now, freeze it for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, take the chocolate out. Now they mold the chocolate. Plate it. Cranberry pistachio bar is ready. This is special for my dada. Happy Father's Day. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Like and share my video.